morning for another episode of Mama, 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 Pikmin 3. Last time. We had a horrible days. We had to reset. I even made a bonus footage video for it. Just to say. So, let's dive right in. This is a new area, as you know. Let's get 30 reds. 15 rocks and the rest could be yellow. That'll be a better setup. New enemy or whip tongue ball boy, we saw a glimpse of it. We have two Britneys, one Britney and one Chen. You guys. Whoopsie. That guy, Hermit. Battle this swooping bug. To do.
Yeah, this Tundra. Like, has a battery low. You can just stare at the possible watch. Just me, I get irritated. I would pause this, but just want to, you know. So you guys are connected with everything. I made the same mistake. That's better. Sorry about inconvenience. Clear. Put the area.
This is a bomb rock. No matter if you're a thrower or not, these things are dangerous. These guys are really annoying. They ruin automated tasks. Stay here. Oh, wow. If you remember, there's another bomb rock mess. This comes full circle. I just had a genius idea. You guys can hold the bombs. Thank you. also encountered another type of ball orb in this episode. Hopefully we'll have enough time to encounter it. Go. Yes. I did it. No Pikmin lost.
Yay, no food.
Pocketed arrowhead. Not a big fan of fruit myself. Just figuring out all these types of food. Just eat me. Three or two and a half juice from just one pocketed airhead? Come on. You overfill your juices. Lesser mock bottom? So we're mocking someone's bottom? Never. Actually, I got all the grapes. Why does it show that? Tiny thing. Hey, this kind of looks like a tree, doesn't it? It should be called the dusk pustules for the purple grapes and the dawn pustules for the green ones. That's something. I just love about this. Another face wrinkler! Why is it called a face wrinkler? It's so funny. Like a bunny. We're nearing a full month. That's Alf's report. Exploration day 11 is in the next